Welcome to the new OrderWise version 20.3 release video. Today we're going to take a look at the top four new features included in the March release. If you use Pack Scan, you now have the option of just scanning the item instead of scanning it and then confirming the quantity. The quantity is already included in the EAN or GS1 barcode. This might only eliminate a few seconds per scan, but across the day, month or year, this leaner approach will soon add up and save you a considerable amount of time. On the variant usage charts, a new line shows the historical free stock values of that variant against the usual variant usage line. This means that in the future, if you see that sales dropped off in a particular month or week, you'll be able to see if this was caused by a shortage of free stock clearly in the charts. In the coming months, this line will become really useful as we see sales of certain items skyrocket unexpectedly. Within purchasing, you can now search against the supplier part number across all suppliers instead of against just the main supplier. This means that if your main supplier is out of stock, you'll easily be able to find an alternative supplier. You can now choose a specific set of lines on a purchase order to distribute shipping costs against. For example, if you're ordering some items that will come by both air and freight, you might want to split the shipping costs differently for larger items and for heavier items. You can split the air shipping costs between the larger items where item size and volume determine the cost, and you can split the freight shipping costs between the heaviest items where weight determines the cost. That's it for this month's video. If you'd like to see all of the new features included in this release or how to turn on those that we've spoken about, head over to our website to read the full release notes or take a look at our blog where we've listed a few more new pieces of development. Don't forget to subscribe to our social media channels to be the first to see our April release video. Thanks very much for watching.